children.
Dr. Mason to surgery.
The surgeon's going to
apply the garter.
Do the garter trick.
Come here, Zach.
Get that over there. There you go.
Moving, everybody.
She needs a little breeze.
Let's see some leg, man.
Left leg, is that right? So I'm gonna need you over here, sir, okay?
Left leg, all right.
That's right. I remember.
You remember what?
Is she in your way?
Okay.
All right, let's bear a little more leg than that.
Yeah, you're gonna make, yeah, there we go.
There you go.
Now wait just a minute, let's turn the ribbon.
Very nice.
All right.
Right, me guys, both of you?
Okay.
Good picture.
Do another one.
All right.
All right, yeah.
The garter has been applied.
Now you can get married.
No turning back now. Okay, Hannah, do your hair.
The end deal there.
That's right.
Right before the real end.
You look very pretty today. I think you should be getting married today, Kenny.
Show you where I'm standing, you guys stand on the floor, and you'll stay there until the father gives the bride away. And when I get to the part where we say, who gives this woman to be married to this man, he'll say, her mother and I. And then you guys, the whole wedding party, all four of you, I guess it would be, would just step up onto the platform. And I'll step back, and Arnie, you and Heather will be, honor will just be on their shoulders, basically, because you've got the ring, and she's going to have the bouquet and stuff. So the four of you just kind of make a little huddle around me. And we'll stay up there until I pronounce your husband and wife. Did you want to kiss the bride?
Yeah.
You know, that's not always done in ceremonies. No, really. The preacher forgot the tell, mm-hmm. And the guy next to him says, kiss the bride, kiss the bride. So the preacher walked up and kissed the bride. I won't do that, I promise.
See? Yeah, I think.
Thank you. Father, we know that you know their hearts. We pray that you would strengthen them and equip them for the life and mission you have called them to. We pray that their families too would be blessed. We would join together today, not just two individuals, but two families as well. And we pray that collectively we will be able to bring you much more glory and honor than we ever could have had Arnie and Heather remained apart. So bless their union today, we pray. In Jesus' name. And so much as you have faith in God and Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord is already at work in you, making a beautiful workmanship for His glory and for your good. God has ordained that you may glorify Him together now as husband and wife, and do greater works together than you ever could have separately or single, and bring Him much more glory than you ever could had you remained separate. Love brings you to this altar. Love is the inauguration of your coming together, but it is committed.
And feeding the dog and finding the cat. John finds our cat regularly.
Way to go, Heather.
Oh man, this weather is incredible.
Your vows and everything.
You did good too, Dad. Did you like that?
The what? The singer?
We're just gonna raise him.
Yeah, he's our father, and he was singing.
The way they looked on the altar, you know, facing
each other. Singer, that singer was
good. Someone got a really good
beautiful
picture because you guys look beautiful facing each other.
You and Dan.
And I was looking for the photographer. I didn't see anybody snapping pictures at that
there
time.
Rick, give it up.
Heather, where did you get the singer guy?
He's in their church. Didn't he have a beautiful voice?
Yeah, absolutely.
We couldn't get him because he has another wedding tonight. And Mom was like, she wanted him to sing so bad. And she couldn't get him because he had another wedding. And then she called like 20 other people and couldn't find anybody. And called him back and said, I'm calling to beg you.
Oh, wow.
And she said, you can do the same songs you're doing at the other wedding if you'll sing at her wedding.
That was beautiful.
He did a great job.
Come
on, Doug, you need to get a little closer, I think.
Okay. If you can come down one step, sir, and then we'll just
take it off right here.
Yeah.
You gotta cut off the
center.
It's gotta be have to be higher than that, Heb. Little leg, we gotta have a little more leg. Yeah. There you go, Arnie.
Here we go, guys.
I'm going to fall.
Come on, Arnie.
Hey.
Yeah,
all right. Oh, yeah.
You got to pay attention to reach.
Oh. There you go,
Andrew.
He's got slow reaction time.
Come on.
You gotta
stay right there
and
watch.
Jennifer,
yeah.
Yeah.
Kaya,
get Kaya.
I'm here.
Hannah's ready. Okay, then get up there.
Get up there, get closer.
Can you catch it?
Throw it deep, Heather.
Deep field.
You all fight for this now.
Coming there.
Oh, Bob here. Yeah, here. Okay.
Okay, one, two, three. We got one more.
Diamond!
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 It doesn't matter what we're doing.
Now we got this camera. That's why she told
me that part.
Yeah, tell me about that part.
Get a taste.
Yeah.
Enjoyed it.
It
looks so pretty.
Thank you.
It was nice.
Oh, see you later. Heather, I...
I
think there's something playing. Hello, Steve Marina.
You guys look real good together, I'm telling you. You must go together.
You make a beautiful couple.
I said I would not have him come unless I could dance with my daughter.
How long has it been since you did this? I don't know.
Long time.
It's been a few years. Well, I'm sure glad y'all are here. You can't wait till we can get back down there and spend some time together. My daddy.
Oh, that's a good one.
Just forget I'm here.
Hi,
Dad. I have to get a copy.
Excuse me, my father wanted to dance with me.
This is my request.
Thanks for giving me away.
I had a great time.
I'm very happy.
Never thought
I would finally
do
this. Thank you.
That was lovely.
Okay.
Okay, Mom and Dad. Arnie, I need for your jokes to be all together.
I'm fixing to get a tape.
Arnie, why don't you get in there? I'll take a picture.
Come on, honey.
Come on.
Hey,
I wasn't here. I'm telling you, man. We've been looking around for it for days. Man, there's still one around here.
Can
I find it?
Your car?
Like all your cars to work?
Yeah.
Under the hood or something.
Go girl.
Oh, okay. I'm going to get back. What did you tell me?
Hey, honey, is that the high hokey
Pinocchi?
I'll be
alarmed.
Yeah, you can't get in.
Get in.
Drive off that way.
Yeah. Fabricator.
He started it.
He did it all.
The
worst for what you were trying to do.
Yeah, you need to give us about 4 minutes to get back over in front of the house so we can see this.
All right, I'm just going to pull it over in front of the house.
We got plenty of time. We're going to wait for another 30 minutes. Okay.
All right. Nice. What is this up here, whistling? Is that your idea, Scott?
Bob's still going at it over here. It's a little touch-up work. Little.
David, come here.
Finish it,
huh?
It's fine art here, you know.
Just put that around the bottom of his foot, you know, like kind of around his
like it's stuck on there.
His shoes, you know, and his coming out of his pants and everything like that.
You ready?
Put him.
I wouldn't turn on your windshield wipe.
Still stars.
Hey, get that forward out of my way.
He can only go forward. We have volume.
I got the handle, everything slides.
Yeah, they work good, don't they?
What?
They work good. These back here are a little help. This is like a race cam on a NASCAR right here.
You ever thought about doing it?
I hope this doesn't have anything to do with this marriage, catch and release. So, we'll know soon. This man's bringing the goods right here. These ushers' jobs is never done, you know? Push them. Coming through, dry run. Blow the bubbles.
Oh, okay.
I gotta get this on video. There you go, there you go. Okay, about face.
Oh, we did bird seed.
Coming back. Oh yeah, you guys are doing good. Good practice. Good practice. Good practice.
I think you're taller than Arnie and Heather. He's gonna make me run. Thanks for being here. Go high, high, third.
Okay, a big cheer, big cheer. Big cheer.
You see that tin can? That was mine specifically. That's going to be the most obnoxious one.
He's gonna make it.
I think they're getting together now. I got it on big time Zoom. I think she's got it done. She got to say goodbye to her dad. Garbage collectors.